I'm Paul McNulty, president of Grove City College. Welcome to the Institute for Faith and Freedom. As a top-ranked Christian college in America, our mission is to equip students for their callings in this world by, among other things, promoting the treasures of knowledge and wisdom that will bring a lasting benefit to their lives and the lives of others. Grove City College has always been dedicated to the vital work of strengthening America's foundation of freedom. And faith plays a critical role in this endeavor because it undergirds virtue. Sustained self-governance and a free society depend on private and public virtue. Faith needs freedom. Freedom needs faith. So how do we do this? Well, our efforts include the pursuit of scholarship and national commentary on issues current and everlasting. Nationally recognized scholars publish regularly in such outlets as The Wall Street Journal, The Washington Post, Fox News, CNN, PragerU, and National Review. We convene national high-profile events, including the Ronald Reagan Lecture, the Freedom Reader Series, and the Foundations of American Leadership Series. We also sponsor a highly selective student fellows program where skill and service are cultivated in the context of faith and freedom. And we have an impressive lineup of published authors and thought leaders who help us strengthen the fundamental pursuit of faith, freedom, and truth, the only sure foundation for the cultivation of virtue. We invite you to explore our scholarship, attend upcoming lecture or conference, or invest in the essential work of the Institute for Faith and Freedom.